In this video, you will learn how to create health bar in Unity. Let's go.
For a start, after right click, create a canvas from UI section. Double click on canvas till you can see it completely. Right click on canvas, from UI section create an image. This image is going to be your health bar frame. Give a picture to it like me. Change its color. Change its name to frame. Create another image. This image is supposed to be your fill object. It means it's going to increase and decrease. Make its size like frame size, a little smaller. Give the picture to it. Change its color to red. Change its name to fill object. Right click on canvas. Create an empty game object called slide, for example. Make its size like fill object. And make fill object its child. Now click on fill object. From Rect Transform section, select this option. Add a slider component for a slide game object. Uncheck Interact Table box, change transition to none, change navigation to none, then drag fill object towards fill rect field. Now if you increase or decrease value, you can see the health bar fill and empty. Its size is between 0 and 1. By changing minimum and maximum numbers, you can change its size between 0 and 100, for example. If you want the health bar to increase and decrease by units, instead of increasing and decreasing smoothly, check the whole numbers box. Now if you change value, the number doesn't change in decimal form, but changes one by one. Put a slide on its frame and make frame its child. Done, the health bar appearance is complete. Now just should change health bar value from the script and manage it. Open the script. Because we are dealing with UI, up here right, using UnityEngine.UI. Define a slider called slide. Remove update void, cause it's unnecessary. In a start right, a slide dot maximum value equals to 10. Set minimum value equal to 0. Make the default value for the slide 10, which means it is completely full. For decreasing health or take damage, define a new public void called damage. In it, write slide.value minus equal to 2. Now anytime this void runs, health bar decreases by 2. Drag the code towards health bar, then drag a slide towards defined slider field. To test the damage void, create a UI button, give a slide to it. From this section, select damage void in health bar script. Now press play. Anytime you click on this button, 2 units decreases from health. Now we want when health becomes 0, something happens. For example, print die. So open the script, in damage void, write if a slide.value becomes smaller or equal 0, print die. Now after clicking the button, health decreases, and if it becomes 0, this message gets shown to us. If you pay attention, the canvas size is much bigger from our camera. If you want canvas size becomes like camera, click on canvas. Change render mode to screen space camera, then give camera to it. Now canvas size becomes like camera. Let's go for a more realistic example. Create a new image for background, then give a background image to it. Put health bar or slide in some corner. I have a pre-made character, so I bring it into the scene. Also, I add a heart image above health bar. Now you should tell player in the script, if it hit by a bullet for instance, health value decreases, and if it becomes 0, it prints you are dead or something else. Another type of health bar is that it is displayed above the character's head and it moves with character. For created, create a new canvas, change render mode to world. Then drag camera towards it and create a new health bar like you did before. For this, create 2 new images called frame and fill. Create an empty game object called slide. Then make a slide size like fill size and add a slider component for it. Change transition to none, change navigation to none, uncheck interact table and drag the fill towards slide child and drag fill towards fill rect field. Now there is a mess. Why? Because we don't did a simple thing at fill rect transform. So press Ctrl Z. Choose fill and from rect transform section check this. Now our health bar is correct and it hasn't any problems. Drag a slide above frame and make fill and frame child of slide. Then put frame above fill so that fill displays on frame. Now minimize the canvas till its size becomes like health bar and minimize its general size or scale. Then put it above player's head. We don't need upper health bar, so we disable it. Make second canvas player's child. Now when player moves, its health bar moves too. Here is the point. If player's angle changes, for example turns to left and right, its health bar turns too, which it isn't good at all. To fix this, slider have an option called direction, where you can set the direction of filling and emptying of the health bar. Let's fix this problem. Add a joystick to the scene to move the character to left and right. Moving with joystick tutorial is in our channel, check it. Create a new script, drag the code towards player. After opening it, define a joystick called joystick and a rigid body 2D called RV. Then write movement commands in fixed update. For moving with rigid body, we have a tutorial in our channel, check it. Now drag joystick towards joystick and add a rigid body component and give it to RV. After play, you can move the character to left and right. Now it's time for angle change. So again, open the script, change player's angle. When you press play, player goes to left and right. Its angle changes, but its health bar angle changes with it too. To fix this, open the script again. Use UnityEngine.ui, then define a public slider called health bar up here. Now where the player's angle changes, change health bar direction to. For this, like me, right? Health bar dot set direction, then in parentheses right a slider dot direction right to left or left to left to right, depends on your direction. And for another argument, right through. Copy this code again, and when player's angle becomes zero, change health bar angle from right to left to left to right. Now drag health bar towards defined slider. Now if you press play, again health bar turns with player for first time. Why? Open the script. First reason is that I wrote right to left and left to right wrongly. Second reason is set direction is below player's angle change code. It should be above it. So put set direction code above it. It's done. Press play, character can move any direction and health bar angle is fixed.